In 2017, which was a bad year for the gun industry, Cimarron sales were up. We had the best year we've ever had, and we're proud of that fact. I tell people that Cimarron sales. We have several new models this year, and I'll go over them one at a time. An active U.S. Marshal came to me and he wanted an authentic gun to carry as a service rifle. So we built a 73. It's made for us by Uberti & Company, and you'll only find it at Cimarron. We shortened the barrel on the 73 carbine to 18 inches. We shortened the buttstock 1 inch to make it easier to handle inside of a pickup truck or a SUV. It is in 44 Magnum. I picked that configuration because I found that that Judge Isaac Parker in 1880 presented a gun in this configuration to one of his U.S. Marshals. Cimarron partners with the former Texas Ranger Foundation, which we are members of, and we are making a series of Ranger guns, which have been well received. We're going to reproduce the entire run of the Colt Walker, which was 1,000 pieces. Each one of these is numbered with the original company and the issue number within that company. There were five companies. Four of the companies had like 220 guns each, and one company had 120 guns. Anyway, and then they had a few civilian guns to come up with 1,000 guns. We're reproducing even Captain Sam Walker's pair of personal walkers. And these guns will go on sale now. The Texas Rangers 200th anniversary is coming up in 2023. So between now and then, we will be selling these sets of walkers. They're finished in an antique finish so they look like the ones that were used. We have an engraved single action over here, which was originally, it's a copy of one owned by Bob Meldrum, who later in life was a police officer, but earlier in life he was a gunslinger, outlaw. Yes, this single action is for 4 3/4. It's a Frontier six shooter. 44-40 caliber. The finish on this gun is charcoal blue. Another new gun for us this year is it's a Wild Bill Hickok engraved 1851 Navy conversion. Now these guns are laser engraved, which is a very nice finish. They're not hand engraved, so the cost would be about half of what the hand engraved model would be. We have a little gun that's a 1862 pocket conversion, a pocket Navy conversion. This gun will be available in 380 ACP caliber. And it has been very well received. We're looking forward to getting this one out there